the same jump they had the last two nights. Tap it comes to Poulsen. Throws it down low, right out front. They score! Kaden shot! Quick shot into the back of the net by Chop. It is 5-0 Superior.
Another great example of moving the puck, knowing where your players are. Wide open in front of the net, comes in. Beats the goaltender low on the ice, on the stick side. On a goaltender, that's the easiest place to score. On the ice, low on a stick side. That, an area that he has a very difficult...
With Nikita Pinamayasov. Pinamayasov down the near side, all the way down to the corner. And there's a shot out in front. What a save! And it goes in! I think it's safe to say this.
Now to the right circle. Pinamayasov opens up to Hoffman and a goal! That just may be the tally, which finishes off the juniors. We still have a little over 6 minutes to go, however. Putting it in point blank is Kaden Schaub, 6-4 Eagles.
One-timer from Dumoulin, high blocker save, rebound in the slot, will be cleared out by Lopatin for Chubb, and he'll send it back for Lopatin down the right wing wall, he'll skate it out on the shorthanded chance, walking right into the high slot, fires it, and he scores. Nikita Lopatin,
the blue line now, Medina still with it to the right wing circle, stops, goes to Moreno, Moreno with a jammer in front, and a goal!
Off the stick of Kozak, and the Eagles regain their two-goal lead. shot from the half wall. Back up at the blue line for Hoffman. Takes a shot deflected right.